All right, welcome back to Guitar Hero Live. Yeah. All right.
Feeling it.
Rock and roll. We got drugs.
Yep.
Drugs.
Mm-hmm.
Rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
Something else. Drugs.
What's that other one?
Rock and roll.
Hey.
Drugs.
It's sex, baby.
Wait,
come
what?
On.
Wait, no, wait, hold on. No, wait, what about more drugs?
Come on.
No, no more drugs. More drugs. All right. Welcome back, everybody, to Guitar Hero Live. Let's check out this Guitar Hero Live, a TV.
Yeah, let's see it.
So,
I love TV.
You're some kind of TV man?
TV man.
TV bro? The TVbros.com?
TV kids.
TV kids. So
hey, Blink-182!
Yeah.
I think I had
exclusive new content. So here's the thing. This is really weird, okay? This is like a TV station where you can just like jump in and play at any point in time,
okay.
Except they've managed to make it a real scumbag horror show. So
like MTV.
Yo MTV Raps.
Oh, really?
It's like Yo MTV
That'd
Raps.
That'd be awesome if we got to play
what,
Yo MTV
I don't even
Raps.
Understand what I'm seeing here. Who is that guy? Otto
that,
from
is
The
that
Simpsons?
Actually Iggy Pop?
Trivium. Yeah, I'm so tough, motherfucker.
Is this a real band?
I think so.
Marilyn Manson, is that
I've
a real
never heard
band?
Of this guy before. This is some bullshit. Look at that monkey sticking his tongue out, though. I like it. What is that horse? Paper horse? Paper bull? It's a bull market. It's a horse market. What is? What the fuck am I looking at? Also, hold that microphone.
You want it like this?
Yeah, like that.
Yeah?
All right.
You guys actually want to hear my voice?
World of Rock. Is this thing turned on right now?
I don't know
what the fuck is going
on. Watching a bunch of diamonds.
Okay, here we go. So here's the thing with Guitar Hero Live.
Yes.
No, don't teach me. So basically, here you go. You got music, you got channels, you got My Guitar Hero TV, right? So basically, when you go down to channels, there's basically just these two channels that are just playing music all the time. Right? And you can't pick what songs they're playing. You just go in and you play whatever they're playing. Like
90s blockbusters.
90s blockbusters. We're totally missing that, but...
We can't play it yet?
No. Well, that comes on at 1600 hours, and
shit.
I'm from America. I don't know what the fuck that means. It could be the middle of the night or yesterday or fucking I don't know.
It's an hour from now.
So far, I don't have anything else open, but you can also set up, like, you can customize, like, what the highway. I've got the Avenged Sevenfold highway. Do you want to do the Avenged Sevenfold highway?
No.
Here's where I'm talking about how as you level up,
okay,
you get new powers. So the one I've got right now just clears all the notes that are on the screen. That's all that it does.
I need a safety net.
And then you've got guitar upgrades. I don't even know what those do. But see, here's the place where it gets all scumbaggy, right, Grant?
Okay.
Is that you can go to the channels and you can play whatever you want to, or you can go to music and you can basically just like go to the song catalog and you can just pick a song out of the song catalog.
Sure.
But the thing about picking a song out of the song catalog, like here's More Than a Feeling by Boston. I fucking love that song.
I love that song.
You see the little thing that says 20 up there?
What's
that's
that
the number of play tokens that I have. And every time you want to play something that's not like on the TV, you use a play token.
What the fuck? Why do we buy the game?
And so if you need play tokens, you can buy them using the coins that you get from the song, which you get like 150 coins.
Bullshit.
Or you can buy HG, which is like Hero Bucks or something.
We can get 3 plays down there.
Yes. So I have 20 plays. I'm not going to spend my coins. So this shit is free to play in like a real... This is fucking Pandora, the video game. So let's go ahead and you can see what it's like when you just play the channels.
Okay, let's do the channel.
What do you want to do? World of Rock or Pop Melodies?
Pop Melodies, of course.
Pop Melodies? All right.
Pop Melodies.
We got the Vamps playing Somebody to You featuring Demi Lovato. Great. And so this just puts you in, like, if the song hasn't started, like, we're just going to come in right in the middle of wherever the song is playing.
All right.
And we're also going to be fighting against other people to see. Oh, yeah. Also, you can sing if you want to.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, is everybody you? All I want to be, all I ever want to be, yeah.
Okay.
I don't actually know what the song is.
You shouldn't, yeah.
Should I use both mics like this?
Yes, use a double fist. Yes.
Wait, people turn these things into gifs. It's terrible. Okay.
They turn them into jizz?
To you.
No, this is the worst thing I've ever done in my entire life. Demi Lovato? Who even is that? She like the girl who she's the Wendy's mascot?
That Isn't she the one that had like an eating disorder?
I don't
something?
Know. I like the way that you saying that is like coming through the channel. Oh.
Whoa! I am God.
I am Demi Lovato. Bow
Demi
before me.
Lovato.
You rock. So see, I got 10th place because we came in late.
Because no one's playing this game.
No, because there's like this dude up here getting 100%, 96%, and so
only
I got
10
a,
people were playing though.
I got a little bit of status, and then I also get some of these dumb coins. I got 16 coins. It costs $1,500 to get 3 plays.
That's bullshit.
So I only have to play another 100 songs and get shitty.
Okay.
Marmosets. That's not how you spell.
Is this the next one?
Marmoset. Yeah.
You're playing?
I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
I think this is just like recommended to you.
Oh, if you like that song, check out
Marmoset. And also, they play the music video for the game, for the, whatever it is behind it. So
best day of my life. Just go back to the rock one.
Oh, you sure?
Oh, wait. I know this one.
You do?
Woo! Woo! Woo!
You're scaring the shit out of my dog, Grant.
I jump so high, I catch the clouds. Whoa!
It's not Australian. It's not an Australian. Why is he hanging out with that monster, man?
I ate some Vegemite. Why don't? That's like my thing. I know.
That's all you know about Australia, Mike. I like the way that this song has virtually no guitar parts in it at all. Oh, douche. Yep. So this is the other part of this fucking game, and the only thing that I can...
There's more furries in it, you notice that?
Yeah, this game really does like furries quite a bit. The only thing that this game... Oh, look who's in first place now, Grant.
You're the best player in this land.
I wonder if they can hear you. That would be great. If all the people
were
like,
better than you, Matt Roberts. 3-2-3-2-3-1-2.
You're just talking shit. I've got you here to talk shit to the other people that are playing Guitar Hero Live.
Matt, just give up. Put your guitar down.
Oh no, I'm in silver now. That dude got ahead of me.
Go back to school. And stamp.
Yeah, it's like 4:00 in the afternoon. Shouldn't you be in class?
Yeah.
It's not summer vacation yet, Matt. Come on.
This is our job. This is our fucking life. We need this. We're desperate. Please let us work.
Hey, like and subscribe. share out to your friends. Talking about my dick or something?
Rageslight.com.
Yeah, Rageslight.
You should check it out.
Patreon.com/Rageslight. Seriously, Matt, stay in school. Don't.
I feel like this song isn't much to rock out to.
I don't feel any sort of rocking out at all.
No. I mean, I could see myself stripping down to a rock song. I feel like putting on a parka right now. That's what I feel like.
So what really sucks is that so far, all of the songs that I want to play in this game have been, like, buy it with a token. Because that's where all the, like, Boston and stuff is.
You want good songs?
Yeah, I don't really want to play Good Charlotte.
Is it a vampire bat? Is it a bat?
I don't know what the fuck is going on back there. Dude is hanging out. He's drinking with a furry vampire bat.
American authors. Like Jason Murphy.
This is his band. Not a lot of people know that. You guys don't know what Photoshop can do. That's Jason Murphy right there in the bat suit.
There's a lot of other things Photoshop can do as well.
That's right.
My life.
God damn it, Grant.
It's gonna be the best day of my life.
I wonder if it's adding that to my score, if that's why I'm in first place, because Grant is booting up to me.
It's gonna be the best day of my life.
Hey, Grant, look how many notes I got in a row.
Five?
Is that it? Yeah, five.
Five notes.
Check that out. I like the way that you're gonna do the double mics now. You just throw that shit down on the ground.
What, this? The second mic?
No, the game. You should throw the game down on the ground and then step on it until it stops being this, whatever we're looking at right now. He's like, God damn.
What is this photo?
Fucking furries, man. Get the fuck out of here.
That's what it is. It's all about furries.
Yeah, I got an extra 8,275 points because of your ass.
You're welcome.
I also got first place. What? And I think that you tipped me over the edge. How did this guy get 99%?
Because they don't sing.
They're playing on easy. Oh, shit. Level up. Level 5.
Are we leveling up?
I don't know. What the fuck?
I'll be right back.
Oh, okay. What are you doing? No, it's not time yet. Oh, look. I got 5 plays from doing that. So that's great. Now I can play more douchey songs.
I couldn't breathe.
Oh, you got to take your tie off.
Yeah.
It's a casual fright. Oh, Stacy's mom. I like this song. Hey, I like this song. She's got it going on.
Let's hear you sing it then.
I don't ever sing.
Okay, I'll sing it.
Stacy's mom has got a big old dong. Stacy's mom has got a big old dong. Stacy, that's how I always.
He's got a big old dong.
I always have
that's
to sing
the thing.
It that way.
He's got it.
I'll actually listen to this of my own volition.
Stacy, can I come over after school?
We're gonna make a mint on your singing career, Graham.
We can hang around by the pool.
Hang by the pool.
I'm not getting first place this time.
Mom get back from a business trip.
This is a little kid singing.
Is she there or is she trying to give me the slip?
Are you a murderer?
Hey, Stacy's mom. Yeah, girl.
And she's just kind of getting naked there. And he's ejaculating in the pool is what's implied.
Oh, have you never seen this video?
No.
At the end, he's just whacking it.
Is it just like...
The little kid is whacking it at the end of this. No, seriously. He is. He's thinking about Stacy's mom, and he's whacking it. And then Stacy comes in, and she thinks that he's whacking it to her. It's very...
Take what you can get, bro. Take what you can get. Oh, wait.
I mean...
Take what you can get, bro.
Has got it going on.
Man, when they start
switching...
Wait,
is this the mom or the
that's
Stacy?
That's Stacy. That's Stacy's mom.
Oh, okay. Yeah, she's getting with that masseuse, not you, little kid.
Oh, her and the masseuse are totally banging.
Yeah?
Yeah, no, check it out. He's going to give him...
Why do you know this video so well?
I love this song. It's a catchy song. See, look at that guy. Look at him. He's totally banging.
he knows. He knows what's up.
Spot over there. I like the way that you've now gotten totally into the video.
I'm actually pretty invested here. Like, what's the story here? And what's wrong with Stacy? Like, she's your age and she's pretty good looking, dude.
He's right? Looking for a MILF, man. Sometimes when you're a preteen, you just want Heather Locklear MILF or whoever that is. Is that Heather Locklear?
I don't get it.
Oh, yeah? You've never caught into the whole, like, I wish there was a hot mom to steal my virginity fantasy? No?
Someday someone will steal my virginity, I'm sure. But I don't know if it needs to be a mom.
You just want to be in love? That's the thing.
I just want love, Jeff.
Okay, so we're getting to a little kid whacking off. You ready?
No! Why would I?
So Stacy's mom's getting out of the pool, and he's like, oh, she's into it. And she's doing that scene from, was it Fast Times?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. And then here she comes, and then he is. He's playing the skin flute, and then Stacy comes in. She's like, "Oh, well, do you want this lemonade? I know you're in the bathroom, but I thought we always give you lemonade when you're pooping." So there you go, everybody. That's Stacy's mom.
Why
found
was she
way.
Walking and then giving lemonade?
I don't know. I've been wondering that every time I watch the video. Oh, you didn't get as much of a score there.
I wonder
Grant.
Why you watch so many videos. No.
You're just a fountain of Wayne this this time. So, yeah. So, for doing that, for getting third place, I got all of 162 coins.
Nice. Yeah. Very nice.
All right.
All right. We're at the halfway point.
Oh, shit. All
Let's
right.
play some real shit.
Okay. You don't want to play more shit? Do you want to play?
I want to play.
You want to play? All right. Yeah. Switch off.
Yeah, dog. You can sing.
I don't sing, Grant. There is no singing.
I have to...
There is no Dana, only Zoll.
Am I going to have to hold that while
Do you want singing? Walk Off the Earth by Red Hands?
Hell no.
You're also playing on Medium.
Go back. Get out of here.
So here, we'll switch you over to the other channel. Hold on. Go up and then hit confirm with the whammy bar. Confirm.
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 So you
I
have...
I am the Lord.
You have 20 plays? We can use all those, right?
Yes.
You don't need them for your private playing.
This is true. Very true. Oh, you're on White Stripes. There you go. You're playing it. You might want to change your difficulty level. Here.
Fuck no. I got this.
You got it? Okay. I'm not going to touch your guitar unless you ask me to. You're getting your ass whooped by Zonked, Lizrod, Bob Saget, Nando Gutierrez, Das Wolf, Tan Chi, Rotary Experimenta.
I'm getting there. Uh-oh.
Not yet.
All right, here we go. Fuck. Fuck.
Does that help? Does the thrust of your fuck like that? Is that how you rock?
Is that how you rock?
It's kind of how I rock, man. I think I'm doing all right.
It's just a cacophony of like blink, plonk, plonk. Ah. You hit the mic with your teeth. Yep.
All right, let's see. Black is top. All right.
Yep. All right, Grant, get it. Get those white stripes. You're better than Jack Black.
I think I did okay there too.
What's his name? Stephen Black?
Stephen Black?
Stephen Colbert? What's the name of the guy?
Jack White.
Jack White?
Okay. Jack Black.
Do Jack White and Jack Black ever team up? Do they ever get the...
They should be best buddies.
Like the yin-yang tour or something? White Stripes and the yin-yang? Is that an actual band?
Twins? Hip-hop duo.
Yeah!
You're welcome.
Do you want to switch the difficulty level?
I want to pick my own song.
No. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, then that's not what you... We went to the different... So not that... Oop. Nope. Grant, nope.
You didn't see that.
Here you go. Go down to hit music. And then go down...
Oh, music?
Music.
Okay.
And then go to song catalog.
All right.
And then you get to pick your own song.
Oh, yeah.
Addicted.
Wait, what's Stone by Alice in Chains?
I have no idea. It's got to be some new Allison. Wait, is there such? There's not. Wait, that's not a thing. Anthrax, Coachies. Wait, that was like in the first Guitar Hero. Hit the third button. Switch to. It's sorted by artist right now.
Oh, okay.
So go back. So yeah, it's in alphabetical order of artist.
All right.
So you're going for little Fountains of Wayne.
Maybe some Bob Dylan.
Bob Dylan.
And some Bruno Mars.
God damn it, Grant.
What?
Rock out with your cock out already. Come on.
I need to get my...
Charlie XCX. Cheap Trick. Okay, they rock. You know, Cypress Hill. Wait. Okay. Oh, was that from the fucking...
Deftones. Down with the sickness?
Can
we get down with the sickness, Jeff?
You get down with whatever you want to get down with. You can do whatever you... You can spend my precious tokens on whatever...
Fuck yes, we can.
Jesus
Play Christ. Now.
I did not condone this sort of behavior. I just want that to be known on the record.
Yeah, you do, man. It's cool.
No.
I need you to have my back on this.
Yeah, I'm going to be behind you the entire time. Just
not a knife in my back.
Is this the one that goes, ooh, wah? Do you want to change difficulty level?
Fuck no.
Okay.
I got this. Oh, that's the middle one. Okay.
All right.
Yeah, Jeff, come on. I can't rock out very well and keep my head hit by this microphone.
I feel like you're coughing up a hairball. I feel like Satan is coming out of your anus. Is that what's going on right now?
Am I hitting these right?
Yeah, you are.
Fuck yeah.
You had that for like 1 second. That's just black. There you go. Grant is very much concentrating right now. You're out of breath?
I'm not out of breath.
Are you out of breath?
I'm healthy, but I'm breathing okay.
Okay. I'm gonna do my,
I want to hear you sing, man.
Violently it changes.
Changes!
Oh no, there is no turning back now. Is that how it goes? I thought I heard the song one time.
Did I pick a song that seems a little bit too slow despite it being a rock song?
Down with the sickness! Get up, get down with the sickness! Get up, down with the sickness! I don't know the words, whatever.
I'm just gonna put the song on repeat and make you try to sing and play like on expert level guitar until you just drop to the ground in exhaustion. Dude, Greggy White, Met Dis, Frosticus, King of New York, 1984.
Wait, not put the words up, I can see!
Yep. No, they've always been up there.
I can see inside
but you need
the sickness is rising. Don't try to deny what you feel.
I'm doing okay,
what's
right?
The what's the song
Will
about?
You give what, to me.
What is the content of this song, Graham? What is it about?
I think it's like ordering at McDonald's or something.
Okay. Down with the sickness means like I'm into chicks with herpes, right?
Yeah,
that's
I
what
know.
It that's what it is. I'm into chicks with herpes.
You know it.
I'm down with the sickness.
Guess what I don't have. I haven't
no star power. Yeah.
No star power.
Yeah, you have to hit the notes to get star power. I'm watching you. You're button jamming on the Guitar Hero controller. So okay, let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
You like playing Rock Band, right?
Yeah.
What's your instrument of choice in Rock Band?
Singing.
Singing. Okay.
It's definitely not playing.
Do you? You know. So you never played the guitar in Rock Band?
No, I played it. I just suck at it.
Do you think this is easier or harder?
I guess this is kind of easy because it's only three fingers.
Yeah, it seems like it's more accessible, but they're still
it's
adding
a new
in.
Thing to learn, though.
Yeah,
too.
It's really weird for those of us that are already have been playing the guitar in Rock Band for years. Like, it feels interesting, but my brain still spazzes out because I want to use my pinky. I spent so long learning to use my pinky in Rock Band, and then it's like, well, go fuck yourself. No pinky for you.
No pinky for you.
No pinky for you. Oh, wait, here it comes.
I don't actually like this song.
What? You can go to hell. What are you talking about?
I don't really care about
you
it.
You spent one of my credits on a song that you don't even like.
What do you care about these free credits?
Because they're the only credits I have. Otherwise, I'm playing at Hippie Fest with the furries and the dude in the bass drum, right? Like,
sucker. Strong finish.
You finished.
Who got a strong finish?
Not you.
Strong finish.
Is that what that is?
Yeah. Strong finish. No.
Strong finish?
Not on me.
Fourth, right. Tenth.
All right, let's get out of here.
Okay.
Want to pick another song?
Hit back. You get two.
All right, I'll pick one more.
And then I'm going to go.
You come
I'm going to go. I'm going to go.
You bring it home.
I'm going to try my thing. See what our time looks like over here.
All right, give me my coins. Let's go.
And we got
138 coins for you, dude.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
1,800 coins to buy three plays.
Yeah, but maybe you can get like a quarter of a song from that.
I'm going to go in.
From Down With A Sickness.
I'm going to go in with everybody
of
on my friends
list. All
the
songs I could have chosen.
Everybody on my friends list and I, we're all going to go in with our coins to get Coaches and play that one time.
Go on it and on it together.
I mean, seriously. Like, can you believe that... Oh, there's Epic.
I see.
There's
I'll
Stacey's
leave that
mom.
For you or something.
Can you believe I saw an ad the other day for fucking Pandora has like a pay option where they're like, and now you get more skips per month. I'm like, fuck you. Give me unlimited skips, ass face. Fuck you. Spotify is a thing, Pandora. Get with the times.
Yeah, Spotify's better.
Breaking the law. Breaking the law.
Bop, bop.
Corn. No. Do not go from the Deftones to Korn.
You know that Korn played here last night?
Last night?
I think so.
Come on, man.
Maybe not last night. It was Monday, huh?
I don't.
Maybe last weekend?
I don't have any idea.
You don't want Korn? Okay.
Come on, man. Let's play Cult of Personality or... Hangar 18. Wow, by Megadeth. Nice.
I'm looking.
Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na by My Chemical Romance. Fuck you, My Chemical Romance. That's not the name of a song.
I just don't know.
Cowboys from Hell.
If I'm feeling anything, you know?
Hit me with your best shot live. But see, the nice thing about this... You trying to tell me something, Grant? You
I want it.
All right, here.
Rat? Round and Round?
No.
No Rat? I already played that one, by the way.
For them?
No, not for the audience. By myself.
Okay. Here you guys go.
You sure you don't want to change the difficulty level?
No.
Okay. All right.
Maybe you go higher. You think I can go higher?
No.
You think I should go higher?
Higher and higher. Oh,
your dares are making me higher.
What?
There
we
go. You go.
Oh, fuck.
You're going. No, you're going.
I got it.
It's rage. Are you raging? Rage harder. Are you raging?
I'm mildly upset.
Raging?
Mildly upset.
What if I do this? Is that...
A little
I'm not
bit
touching
more upset.
You. I'm not bothering you.
A little
you.
Bit more upset.
That's not... I'm not... It's not in your mouth at all. It's not even near your mouth.
This is the official band of Rage Select.
Rage Against the Machine?
Yeah.
Yeah? They stole our style a long time ago. So that's just open. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you know that from part one.
Shut up.
I can't believe that. It's not even teaching you how to play the game.
Quit it now!
All right, I probably don't have to narrate my whoopas.
I mean, you know, I was gonna hold the mic up so you could whoopa whoopa.
I don't actually know the words. Do you know the words? Sing it.
Either drop the hits like De La O or get the fuck up the commode. It's a sure shot.
Sure to make your body drop. Dropping no copper, yo. This cop of the co-op.
I was like 18.
Go shop at the co-op. Right?
Come strong as a co-op. The five-sided fistagon. That's what I require for all my D&D games. I'm like, roll the five-sided fistagon and see what you get.
What's a fistagon? I don't want to know. I don't think I want
to
know.
Okay, so you're going to need to... I'm going to need to get behind you.
I don't want to know. I don't need to know what a fistagon
is. You don't want to know about the five-sided fistagon?
We need to turn this up, man. This is good stuff.
Yeah?
I mean, hey, guys, audience, you guys can just turn up the volume if you want.
Wow, wow, wow.
Oh, shit. Why are you throwing in white ones? Bullshit.
Yeah, that's ironic, right? I thought we weren't going to make any of those jokes in the second part, Grant. You were so adamant.
That's not what I said. I don't know what I meant.
I like the way that you're spending my credits, and then you're fighting against these other people, and they're just, like, way kicking the shit out of you.
It's because you're not singing to get me my extra points.
No, that's not why it's happening.
I think so.
I will get you negative points.
I got you first place, buddy.
You did not get me first place.
I did.
You did not.
Maybe.
No. I know what I saw.
Are these people are all playing right now?
Yeah. They're all playing the same song. I don't know how.
No.
They're not playing live. It's taking their high scores and putting them against what you're playing. Hey, you got up to ninth. You beat Ray-Ban 0904, so there's that.
Sweet. I'm doing
Balloons
better.
On parade. I like the way it makes you play the... Oh, wait, no, this isn't actually turntable scratching, is it? It's the guitarist guy. Anyway.
Tom Morello?
Is that who it is? Yeah.
Zach De La Rocha and Tom Morello. De La Rocha? I don't know who his name is.
I don't either.
Fuck.
Where is... You know, you'd figure right now, Grant, Rage Against the Machine would be making a killing. Right.
They just came back, right?
Did they?
Or the lead singer came back with another band.
Making a song like about Donald Trump.
Oh.
Like, you know, it's election season. They put out a whole album.
You just dated us, Jeff.
What's that?
Now people like
in the future
will be like, Donald Trump references.
They'll be like, oh man, he's been president for like 12 years.
Yeah,
he dissolved the entire Constitution. He's emperor of New York now. He's emperor of America.
Your joke is terrible, Jeff. Stop it.
Okay, all right. Jeez.
He's not president.
Because of Zach De La Rocha. Yeah.
Because Ted Cruz is.
Boo. All right. There you go. 10th place.
Show me what you got.
Look at that. I got
Jeff.
You 1,975 points.
All right. Now, you picked something even more rocking than Rage.
Okay. Like Rat? I mean, you know.
I don't know if I can sing Rat.
I'm going to give you the Jeff Challenge, which my favorite song in all rhythm games of all time is More Than a Feeling by Boston, and they have
here. I'll do that.
So I'm going to play that, and then I'm going to judge you mercilessly because one of us has to keep talking while you're singing Boston.
I can do Boston. I can do Boston!
All right. Can you?
Maybe.
You can sustain? You know how to sustain?
There's More Than a Feeling.
My eyes and I slip away. Yeah. Like that? That's my part.
Can I sing the guitar part?
No.
Meow, 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 meow.
Yeah, please do not meow the guitar part.
There might be some meowing.
Don't meow the Boston.
Songs are better when you meow them.
Don't meow the Boston.
All right.
You know what the best meow song of all time is?
What?
It's the final meow down.
Meow, meow, meow. It's getting a little warm. We gotta get real here. All right, you guys ready for this? Unfurl
what are you doing?
Sexy body. All right, you ready? I looked out this morning and the sun was gone.
You destroyed my childhood.
Turned on some music to my day.
It's all on fire.
Lost
nothing matters. The world is darkness.
Song. I closed my eyes and I slipped away. I can't hold that note that long.
Shit. I actually have to concentrate
Man,
on this.
You focus, because I'm going to handle the singing.
All right.
I got us.
I'm in sixth place
right
now.
I got us, bud.
I torched my track.
Son of a bitch. It's more than a feeling, more than a fear. When I hear that old song play, more than a feeling. And I begin dreaming. I'm doing my own bag of vocals till I see them. Marianne, walk away. Thought they said Martian.
Marianne.
Walk away.
I see my Marianne.
I see my Marianne walking away. I can't hit that note. I can't hit it. Oh, shit. All right. I got to get serious here.
No, you got to get serious for the very last sustain. Because it goes on forever.
We're in first place, buddy.
Why do you think that is?
Teamwork. That's why. When Race Select comes together, we're
nothing can stop us? I don't know if that's true. When Race Select comes together, it gets weird.
It gets sticky.
No, that's when
Charles
comes together.
When I'm tired and thinking cold, I hide in my music, forget the day, and dream of a girl I used to know. I close my eyes and she slipped away.
I jumped the gun there.
Way. She slipped away. Oop.
Here's the one. Here's it. Go.
Fuck, I can't sustain that note.
Oh, I think, oh, I think there's one that's even more than that. I play rock band with this lady I know who was a singer in a band here locally in town.
Oh, yeah?
And the time that she finally got that note, she...
It's more than a feeling.
More than a feeling.
When I hear that old song they used to play.
More than a feeling.
I begin dreaming.
More than a feeling.
And I marry and walk away.
Keep it going, Grant. Keep it going. Keep it going. You took a breath.
I cheated. Fuck.
So on that one, we used to play this song all the time, and there was the day that she finally got that
See,
one.
See, if I knew I needed to take a breath, I would have been prepared. That guy's mustache is nutty.
That's what I've been going for all this time, is that,
yeah?
that mustache style. Damn, I only got 3 stars. Wow.
Well, those are mine, actually.
Those are all your stars? Yeah.
You did terrible.
I was awful. It was just awful. Wow, look at that. You actually managed to almost get to my score with your vocal score.
Oh, so I did worse than you?
Yes.
Fuck.
Yeah. You tried to out guitar hero me?
I was hoping I could out guitar you with my dulcet tones.
Should we go back to the... how much time do we have?
We're out of time, man.
Let's do one more. Let's do one more.
We're gonna do one more.
Let's do one more.
We're gonna do a closing song for you folks.
Do you want to go to the? Do you want to go to the horrible channel, or do you want to pick something off the list?
Pick it off the list.
Because you want to sing it.
Because then I can sing
then
it,
you
boy.
Can sing. All right. All right.
I
fair
don't
want
to sing one of those.
All right. Bruno. No, I would.
Is
never.
It Bruno Mars
I
that we're gonna
never
do?
Do that.
Okay. Let's go for something kind of classic.
What? This is the weirdest David Bowie song.
Valentine's
to put on there.
Day.
Okay, weird.
Yeah, new, thank you.
Faith.
Do they have any
more
Ed Sheeran?
I'm trying to think of something that's really hard for you to sing.
Oh, really?
Lust for
something.
Life. Okay, that'll be funny. Yeah, that'll be great. Of course I've had it in the ear before, Grant.
Do I know this song?
Maybe.
And the last fun day.
Yeah, that's it. That's how it goes. That's how it goes. No, wait. Hold on.
Okay, we'll see how it goes. Oh, okay. Train spotting. Heroin. I get it.
Oh, now it makes sense to you?
Yeah. Here comes Johnny again. With
You've never heard this song before.
Flesh machine. Oh, flesh machine. I know. Fleshlights. Striptease. Hey man, where'd you get that lotion?
Iggy Pop is so horrible.
No, I don't know this. I don't know this, Jeff.
Okay, well, I paid for
it. I can't do it.
Well, then just talk.
You paid for it with baloney bucks, my friend. You don't have to feel too bad about losing your money here. I can't do nothing here.
Well, just talk. Do what you normally do on a dojo.
No. I'm out.
That's it? You're done?
I'm done.
Just take your shirt off, man. Look at all these guys with their shirts off. Look at them. They all got their shirts off.
Did I take my shirt off?
I don't know. Maybe.
Is that what you, the audience, want?
Maybe.
They're all like, no.
No.
Is that what you want?
No. Please don't do it, Grant.
Oh, I'm going to take my shirt off.
Please don't take your shirt off, Grant. Please don't take your shirt off.
Look, I'm just all skinny like Iggy Pop.
It's a spitting image.
I look just like him. This is gross. This has gotten gross.
It's Iggy Pop.
I can't
it's
even
always
see
gross.
Myself on the video anymore.
We'll get closer.
No, like it timed out.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I hope it's still recording.
No, it's not.
Oh, no?
Nope. Video's off.
Did my body break it?
I think it did. I think it was too. I think you were too sexy for
it
the video.
It couldn't handle the sexiness. That's what happens, guys.
Did it turn off immediately when you got in front of it with your shirt off?
Yeah, it was like, no, power down.
You broke my camera. We'll never be able to have another Rage Cast again because Grant's too sexy.
Oh, man. Iggy Pop's British, right?
Very British.
Yeah.
Very British.
His teeth are... Nope, I'm just saying. I thought he was maybe British. I was speculating.
You want to talk shit about Brits again? Every time we do that, they get so upset with us.
Do they?
Oh, yeah.
That's like the... Yeah. Brits getting upset at Americans.
I think...
You know what? We're just going to leave you again if you do that.
What are you are you threatening Britain on behalf of Rage Select?
Americans. No, you fucking S of A.
We've got Australia. We don't need that shit.
Yeah, we have better England called Australia.
Why don't you wrap it up there, Grant?
Hey guys, thanks for checking us out.
Why are you playing to the camera?
I'm sorry, my pasty skin broke the game, or broke the camera. You guys are lucky, I guess. Hey, if you guys are watching us on YouTube, subscribe. And like this video, write some comments. Go to the website, RageSelect.com, where this gets posted a day early. Whitelist us in your ad blockers. Like us on Facebook. Like us on Twitter. Buy this game or other games through our Amazon link. Just make sure you clear your cash first. Go to patreon.com/RageSelect and give us a couple bucks per video to help support the site that you love.
Damn
and
right.
In exchange, we give you bonus exclusive content every Monday given by our lovely Jeffrey here.
Hey.
I'm just going to slap my tummy now. You guys want to hear what that sounds like?
Yeah. No, that's it. All right. We'll see you tomorrow for Indie Friday. Where are you just... Is this your version of Guitar Hero? It's Tummy Hero. Grant's Tummy Hero. All right. Grant's Tummy Hero is coming soon. Sorry that the video cut out. We'll catch you tomorrow for a new... we'll catch you tomorrow for some brand new shit.
That's so gross.
That it really does. For Indie Friday or whatever it is that's going on then.
Bye, guys.
Man, you broke the camera with your shirt off.
I did it, David. You gotta do it.
No, I can't do it.
You gotta try it.
I never take my shirt off.
Come on.
I never take my shirt off.
Take it off.
No. Ah!